It is, I know, no news to anyone that every year the planet's temperature is rising, ocean levels and deforestation are increasing, and more animal species are going extinct. There are many contributors to this ongoing tragic process, but just to recap some of the data, the number one, two, and three top carbon emission contributors, the ones we have all heard about, are transportation, electricity, and agriculture. But surprisingly enough, the one contributor ranking probably fourth or fifth, depending on the country you're really looking at, is the one no one has heard about, and that's the healthcare industry. Pharmaceutical companies, hospitals, supply chains of medical providers, etc. We all know that our health as people depends on how healthy our environment is, that climate change significantly impacts our health. But listen to this, our healthcare industries are themselves major contributors to this climate crisis and do not, or do only scarcely, contribute to fixing it. So today, I'm reaching out to you, and I'd like to leave you at the end of this video with some food for thought. Till we meet again, let me have your insights on how we can engage with the healthcare sector to reduce its carbon emissions. How can societies drive that change, win this battle, if we don't even know what we're fighting against? We must drive change, and we can only do this together. So let's think about it, and please do share your thoughts.